See. Which fruit it is? Kiwi fruit. Here. See here. Can you see now seeds? Okay, these are the seeds. And next, muskmelon. Muskmelon. Here also we can get more seeds. Next, what are these? Bananas. These are bananas. Yes, no? And in the banana also we can get more seeds. Check it today only. Okay. Take one banana and check the seeds of banana. How many seeds are there? Means in the banana we will see more seeds. And which fruit it is? It is pineapple. Which fruit it is? Pineapple. Here also we can see more seeds. Next one is pomegranate. Which fruit it is? Pomegranate. See here we can see more seeds now. Yes, next one, watermelon. Watermelon. This one is a watermelon. See here, these are the seeds. Here we can see more seeds, not 3, 4. Here we can get many more seeds. So these are the examples for the many seeds. Next, what it is? Lemon. What it is? Lemon. Lemon, so we can get more seeds. Next one, what it is? It is tomato. In the tomato also we can get more seeds. Lemon and tomato are the fruits, but both these fruits sold with the vegetables. These are the fruits, but both these fruits sold with the vegetables. Next, this is custard apple. What it is? Custard apple. Here you can see no seeds. Yes. And next, jackfruit. What it is? Jackfruit. Jackfruit also has many seeds. Next, till now we have seen